Starting to clean. Cleaning complete. Going back to the dock. Starting to clean. Cleaning complete, going back to the dock. Starting to clean.
Racist online post that his boss described Tuesday as shocking. A 42-year-old man survived highway crash.
Cleaning complete, going back to the dock. Starting to clean. Cleaning complete, going back to the dock. Starting to clean. Cleaning complete, going back to the dock. Starting to clean. Cleaning complete, going back to the dock. Starting to clean. Cleaning complete, going back to the dock. Starting to clean. Starting to clean. Cleaning complete, going back to the dock. Starting to clean. Cleaning complete, going back to the dock. Starting to clean. Cleaning complete, going back to the dock. Starting to clean. Error, going back to the dock. Starting to clean.
Megan, sorry I didn't get back to you right away, but I've been really busy this morning. Can we meet up? Please, you need to let me help you in this situation.
Cleaning complete, going back to the dock. Starting to clean.
Hello there, welcome to News 24/7. It's Friday, 23rd, 8 p.m. edition. I'm Jason. One of top police officers is...
Cleaning complete. Going back to the dock. Starting to clean. Cleaning complete, going back to the dock. Starting to clean.
Hello there, welcome to News 24/7. It's Friday, 23rd, 8 p.m. edition. I'm David. One of top police officers has quit after being linked to crude racist online posts that his boss described Tuesday as shocking. A 42-year-old man survives highway crash but loses his wife and two children. More than 25 firefighters battled the flames that erupted early this morning. Here is the weather.